Eighth race pacers are in behind the starting gate. Here they come. The rope fan pacing, there goes 46 guns right for the lead. Phantom is there as they race for position, and 46 guns now has the lead, but Phantom drives at him on the outside. Phantom now to take command. It's 46 guns second. Frank Henry is third now by 4 lengths. Sookie's Dart is fourth, 2 lengths. He's a trim two-step. Followed in that turn now by Key Rama. It's Russian Dancer and Legendary Lad. And from the outside of the rush, here comes 46 guns, 28 and 3 of the quarter. It's 46 guns now by 2 lengths. It's Phantom back to second, 2 lengths. It's Frank Henry right there in third, 2 lengths. Hockey's Dart on the inside of horses. He's a trim two-step. And Key Rama, positions unchanged, approaching the half-mile marker. And 46 guns maintains a 2-length lead. Phantom takes up the leader's second. Sookie's Dart first over, followed by Frank Henry. He's a trim two-step, and Key Rama. 58 seconds flat. The race is half over. Into the clubhouse turn they roll, and 46 guns has the lead a length. It's Phantom right there, second a length. Sookie's Dart is on the outside third, followed by Frank Henry. He's a trim two-step with cover. Key Rama and Russian Dancer. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch, and 46 guns has the lead. Sookie's Dart digs in on the outside second. There goes, he's a trim two-step. 3 quarters on the board, 1:27 and 4 into the final turn. 46 guns, 3 parts of a length. Sookie's Dart is on the attack on the outside second, followed by he's a trim two-step. Frank Henry finds racing room, and he is charging. Here they come, turning for home. Here comes Sookie's Dart, but here comes Frank Henry with a rush. And Frank Henry on the outside now to challenge Sookie's Dart for the lead. It is Frank Henry on the outside at the wire. Sookie's Dart, close for third, 46 guns.